You're psycho. No, you're psycho.
What he doesn't realize is
you're crazy.
I always watch when he uses his phone, so I know his password.
You're fucking crazy.
And he fell asleep, and I went through your fucking phone, and I saw that you were still fucking
Okay, don't go through my phone if you don't want to get hurt. Like,
don't
just don't
fucking cheat on me, and then I won't get
okay,
hurt.
Okay, I won't cheat on you if you don't go through my phone. I cheated on you because you went through my phone.
That is so ass backwards. No, you cheated on me. I went through your phone, and then you
okay, maybe put out. Maybe be sexier. How about that? Jesus Christ.
Oh my God. That's like a weird, like, I've had enough.
I've literally had enough. You're always constantly coming after me, and you're not having
sex. You know
sex
what's crazy
with me.
Is you don't look through my phone, because then you would find out that I fucking cheat on you back, you fucking bitch.
You don't cheat on me.
I do.
You don't get play like that.
I mean, I'm always, my phone is always on do not disturb. That's why when you text me, I don't see it, because I have it on do not disturb, so that when we're around each other, you don't see who's texting me.
I just don't believe that. I just don't, you don't use your phone. You literally said on the podcast today, I don't use my phone to text people, because you don't use your phone to text people. You don't even text me back. Maybe text me back and I won't cheat on you. How about that? Okay, fine, I did cheat.
Why do I have to cheat? Why do I have to text you back if we live together? Like, I don't have to text you back, but you're a cheater, and that's why I don't text you back anymore.
Oh, Drew, stop gaslighting.
Exactly. You see what I'm saying? He literally always does this. Like, the thing is, like, he could love to cheat on me, but then when I actually threaten to leave, he freaks out and he fucking cries like a baby. That's what y'all don't see, is that every time we get into an argument, he starts fucking crying. He's like, please don't leave me. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. But he keeps fucking cheating on me.
Oh, exactly. Well,
he does this weird thing where he acts like a dog, like he drags his ass across the floor and starts crying, and I think it has something to do with, like,
yeah, because I'm in touch with my emotional side. How about we bring up how I banged your mama?
Okay, well, that was part of the cheating, and that's, like, not funny, because I told you.
Yeah, from the back, poo-poo style. It was crazy. It was really gross and nasty, and your mama didn't put out.
Okay, actually, stop. Like, no, this is like
truly written by a woman. I've been saying that.
He did sound like out of breath.
Drew is giving Goldilocks. Guys, I thank you for all of
Drew's
kind of
giving, like,
you don't have
like
to.
Really ugly person. That's what you're giving. Like, if you look up really ugly person, I bet Drew pops up.
And I bet if you look up really ugly girl, you pop. Oh my God, wait, we got a violation. Repeated violation could result in your live being discontinued. Wow, guys, we were joking. We were just joking. It's giving hat wig. No, it literally is.
That's why you never see Drew without the hat, because if you lift the hat, the hair comes with it. We have to do that for an episode.
I know, for real. We kind of did. We ripped the wig off.
Yeah, I guess we need to make it so that you're wearing a bald cap.
It comes up. Guys, I'm not bald under here, I promise.
He's a little bald sometimes. It depends on the day.
What's your favorite Lana song? What's the ballerina one I like?
Queen of
you
Disaster.
You got me spinning like a ballerina. Feeling
gangster.
Every time I see ya. That's a good song.
Except Drew doesn't know the fucking lyrics.
I literally don't know
the
lyrics.
You got so scared.
I don't know the lyrics. When you started singing that, I was like, fuck, I'm gonna have to sing along. I don't know the lyrics. Spider in the back.
Spider up your fucking butthole,
Do you guys like pickles? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I love pickles. Are y'all cut or uncut? Give me back my foreskin. I want my foreskin back. How about that? Give me back my foreskin.
Fuck, I wish I could play Fortnite and be in this room. Oh, wait, didn't you update?
No.
Yes, you did.
Enya's been begging me to play Fortnite, and I literally just won't. I won't do it. I don't want to do it. I just don't want to do it.
Most embarrassing moment?
When I banged your mom.
Okay, loser bitch. I can't think. I was actually just talking about this the other day. Like, it takes so much for me to be embarrassed. Like, I don't get embarrassed. Like, I literally
comments are going by, like, literally so fast, and I can't read. I already can't read.
When's the merch drop? Early July.
Coming very soon.
Early July. Got me spinning like a ballerina.
Read all the comments now.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
New Fortnite season.
It's so annoying because it's like now when you're playing, they do that stupid fucking earthquake shit because they want you to get hyped. But I'm like, literally stop shaking my controller because it's rusting on my fucking coochie and it's making me horny. Oh.
Yeah, okay. So you're going to get mad at me for cheating, but you're going to bang your controller. Okay.
Okay, like there's nothing
cheat gate. Oh, violation. I forgot. Enya, Trixie, Drew's, Katya. Yeah.
Yeah, that does check out.
That tracks. That room must smell crazy. No, it smells like this.
I'm taking your fucking seat, bitch.
I can't stand you. I'm
going to
be doing the gray sweatpants challenge.
Oh.
It smells like oyster cologne.
I fucking hate these fucking filters.
Oh.
You got me spinning.
Am I conservative? Yes.
Oh, wow.
Just getting right to it, right to the point.
Stop!
Yeah. Y'all are sending us money and like...
It doesn't go anywhere. We don't have it set up.
I don't know how to take it out of here. So literally save that and give it to another creator you like.
Who put that on me?
Yeah, wait, that's actually kind of crazy.
That's what I'm saying. Who put that on me? Because when you were sitting here with only cowboy hat.
Favorite type of pill? I'd say a Percocet.
I'd say... Yeah. I don't know. I don't do pills. Y'all are weird. Get the
scruff? Wait, is it real scruff? Like scruff, Cinderose?
What does that mean?
It's like it's an app like, you know how I told you about Grindr? It's like this app that a bunch of church members get on and we just like communicate.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah. Because I know he uses Grindr, but it's like to keep in touch with the church.
Yeah. It's like, it's the same idea, but different platform.
Yeah. Oh my God, these fucking things, bro. It's crazy that literally going like that turns that off.
Tana
like,
tongue challenge.
Oh. I like that one.
We hear a zoo. Oh, the little kitty paws. I like that one. Drew got a wipe after this. What the hell? This is maybe the worst one. The sunglasses.
Like the sunglasses is like fucking crazy.
Who the fuck
You're
is
fucking
Cardi?
Crazy.
Y'all are crazy. Favorite Playboy Cardi song.
Fell in Love. That one reminds me of 2018.
Broke Boy. Because that reminds me of 2017. And I'm better than you. Joined. Evan
Shut
joined.
The fuck up. Everybody. Oh, guys, thanks for joining. Guys, thank you so much
for
tapping
in. Oh, my God.
In.
Why are there so many fucking people in here? That is, like, literally horrifying.
It's because bitches are hitting that shit on accident. Don't you worry. It's when you open IG and your body immediately goes to watch a story and you're in someone's life.
Yeah, you, like, switch over.
Fuck, I'm really trying to find...
No, I'm literally just famous. There's something in your teeth. It's literally my mustache. Suck my balls. That's what we got to start saying to people is suck
my balls.
Yeah, suck my balls.
No, suck my nuts is way better. Suck my nuts is good.
Suck my nuts. I'm so fresh. Suck my nuts from the back. We got kicked off of TikTok Live because they're haters.
And we were fake fucking fighting.
They can't handle it. Oh my God. I'm not meant to be here. Psychedelic drugstore. Holy shit.
Ow. Dude, that hurt my stomach so bad.
How are people following me from this live? Happy Pride Month, Drew. I don't know what that is, but thank you.
He doesn't know. Like, stop saying that shit to him.
One of the seven deadly sins? One of the seven deadly sins?
Speaking a different language to him. Like, he doesn't know what that means. Like, this is my fucking boyfriend. Like,
you have pretty bottom eyelashes. Me or Enya?
I don't think...
Mine are non-existent. I don't have any.
Do you actually not? Oh, yours are really short. You should use a serum or something.
No.
Take care of yourself. If he wanted to, he would. If he wanted to,
Wait,
he
but,
would.
Like, literally, why is that a thing? Oh, wow, now it's dropping. Now the
That's
views
what I'm
are
saying.
Dropping,
it's all,
like,
it's
wild
all the bitches who tap here. In.
Wow.
Because they open Instagram and they hit that.
Wow. My girlfriend is right here.
My boyfriend. My boyfriend right there.
I'm out of town.
I'm really trying to find this.
Enya's skin is TikTok. Glowing. It literally is.
It's literally because I'm oily. It's actually, like, embarrassing.
Mm, it's gorgeous. No, it's literally gorgeous. Opinions on Oklahoma. If that is your skin oil, I literally don't want to smell your sebaceous glands.
No, it's not my fucking skin oil.
Your sebum. Oklahoma. I've been there a couple times to gamble. It was
Have you actually?
Yeah, that's like, you. If you're from Texas, you go to Oklahoma to gamble because it's legal there.
Is it not legal to gamble in Texas?
There's no, or like at casinos.
Oh, yeah. I think it's illegal to gamble outside of a casino everywhere.
I think sports betting is like kind of, she's sweating because Drew is holding. Absolutely not. Enya is my mother.
How about this?
I saw you at Primavera. Drew doesn't know how to fight.
That's true.
We're gonna listen to the Muppets. I was play fighting with your mama in bed, and I mean banging. And we ended
up having sex. Hi, Madeline.
Hi, Madeline. Hi. Was that Looney talking, little Looney Bin? She's the sweetest little girl. Rachel, I saw you in Dallas at the Greer concert. Yeah, that was so lit. That was a good-ass vibe and a time. I saw you at Spencer's. Yeah, I was probably buying dildos.
Yeah, he was buying himself his first vibrator.
Ding. Are you seeing Lana? Literally whenever, yes. Joe who? Wait, Joe who?
Watch Wait, Vinland who's Joe? Saga. Joe who?
I have seen Vinland Saga like 100 times. This new season sucks nuts, though. Thoughts on what? What did Drew say? Thoughts on Pride Month. One of the 7 deadly sins.
I saw you at the 2009 Pride Parade. You were in that? You were only 11.
With Westboro Baptist Church.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. CFCF. Who the fuck trying
to CFG, that's Camp Bognall. Oh. You fucking dumbass. You're like CF.
Sleepy Joe. See, they ate with that one.
You give Sleepy Joe, bitch.
I do give Sleepy Joe.
You're CFCF.
Sleepy Joe. Weren't you with Taylor in 2009? Yes.
There's a song. Oh, I guess you can backtrack how straight you are with
There's
Taylor.
A song about me she wrote. Murder she wrote. Drew works at my local Rite Aid. Want to hit my Benjamin? If you want to see me, like, actually die, I'll hit a blinky on your blicky. No, I'll hit a blicky on your pingy. Pingy on a grande. And yeah. I exude sexual energy. Like, that's the whole thing. Is like, Trader Joe's workers are very sexy and lit and cute and nice and very charismatic. And I do give that. Thank you. I do give that. Actually,
show
what is... Actually, what is Trader Joe's? Wait. You would shop at Trader Joe's. I don't even know what that is. Like, that's funny. I don't shop there, but you probably do. You probably shop there.
We need to look that up right fucking now.
Oh, wow. You know Walmart? I don't even know what Walmart is.
Wait, what is it? Walmart Justin Bieber?
Yeah, Walmart.
Dude, that's crazy.
Walmart version of Justin Bieber? Aww. I wish you could tell me what they sell at Walmart, but I've never been there.
Is this tattoo fake?
But you seem like a Walmart expert.
You seem like a Walmart expert.
He actually ate with that remark.
No, he tore. Turn around and jump.
Okay.
Why? Why am I jumping right now? I don't get it. I literally don't get it.
You hit your head on the lamp, by the way, on your way back down here.
Wait, why did y'all tell me to turn around and jump?
Yeah, that's weird.
Wait.
That was really high IQ. That was like actually have a genius.
A Walmart expert. You probably shop there, don't you?
Okay, fuck the ends
gotta stop immediately. Put your elbows together.
You can't fake that one.
I can't do that.
It's a car walking into that TikTok play.
Sakar, I love all of your TikToks so much with my heart.
Big fans over here.
Yeah, I literally watch them all the fucking time.
Gorgeous.
Everybody go watch Sakar's TikToks. I love them.
But the views jumped when Drew started clapping. I mean, jumping.
When my cheeks were clapping. Zul, remember when you both shot me in the foot? What?
We have the NDA. Don't read that. Don't read that again.
They can fucking hear you. I need everyone.
They can fucking hear you. Oh, really?
Why does everyone want me to jump still? Ryder wants me to jump.
Aww. I wish you could tell you.
What jacket is that?
I've never been there. Walmart. You seem like a Walmart expert.
Is he like Italian or something? Like, where he like?
He, it's giving Romanian.
It's giving like ChatGPT.
Yeah, it's giving robot. Please do more letterbox reviews. Merch coming very soon. Let's just say that. Literally, someone just texted
me
about it.
Please do more Fortnite videos. Yes, yes, that's what I'm saying.
Fortnite.
Did you actually not upload it on here? That's crazy.
Yeah, it's on there.
Oh, yeah.
But it's probably not updated again. But you should play music. Oh, now I'm the bad guy.
When my baby.
There's something behind you. Skincare.
Why do people love doing that on live? Like,
just drink water. Hello.
I know. Smile, drink water, stop being depressed.
Love yourself.
Would y'all eat a bowl of fruits for $10,000?
Hi, Leon. Drew biting his mustache hair is crazy. I know.
He plays with it.
It's literally, you know what it's giving? Is like, I'm in my, like, I don't give a fuck era. Like.
Okay. Oh, Drew's hitting his puff bar off screen. If you were wondering.
Don't show them that.
He's having watermelon sour peach tonight. Tonight, he'll be dining on watermelon sour peach.
Okay, I don't want to be eating candy, so I hit a puff bar that tastes like candy.
No. It smells so bad. It's crazy.
You're in your homeless era. It's giving lit vibes.
Oh, wait, we have to watch the new Mr. Beast video. That's what we should be doing. We're going to fly on this jet.
It's bizarre the amount of views he gets. Like, it's genuinely
I just shocking. Can't believe that we've let, like, this thumbnail, like, this one. Wait, let's see.
Him with the red eyes. He jacked that shit for me. He jacked that shit for me.
I can't believe we've let this go. Like,
him putting red around his eyes, he jacked that from me.
Yeah, Mr. Beast did steal from me. Do you think they take a new picture for every thumbnail for, like, all these faces he's making? Or do you think they have a catalog of him, like...
Probably, like, 100.
Yeah, they probably just have a million of them. Someone should go through and, like, overlay them and see how many are, like, repetitions. Like, this isn't even his body on one of these. So, like, that's why I'm like, these have to be, like...
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, something fell. Bitches who believe in ghosts be like...
Mr. Breast. Y'all need to make those thumbnails for the podcast. Like, actually, though. Mr. Beast on Emergency Intercom. He's, like, a wicked soul. He's got, like, dark side of
energy. I literally wish he would never be on the podcast. It's, like, so below him.
Mr. Beast is my biggest op.
I don't know if we just laughed. I don't think we laughed at the same thing. I laughed at this. Like, what does this mean?
Seeing Adele movement in here.
Is here. Like, is that like there's a movement to sing Adele on live stream? Oh. You know where me and Josh went last night? This is how... Somehow we ended up here.
Oh, hell no.
Like, somehow we ended up here. This is actually the most insane video ever because it's like literally like... It's also they named this group USA for Africa. Like, I don't know why. Like, maybe this is connected to something I don't know. Like, was there an Olympics that they made this for?
I don't know.
And this is like an original song? I thought this was
okay,
a cover.
Okay, but what we should play is the Shakira song.
Look, Michael Jackson is at his peak here, so look at those songs.
Oh, is this the one where they were all fighting? Like, over, like,
No.
Drew is serving Frankie Grande tonight.
You kind of are. Like, why are you? You lately, you've been very Frankie Grande. I will say, it's crazy that y'all clocked that just off the few minutes we've been on live. Tongue reveal, what shade is it? How would you see it? Were you trying to see your own tongue? Oh.
Is it bad?
Yeah. I'm not showing you mine.
Tana Tongue Challenge. When I was a kid, I was obsessed with this song.
Dude, it's literally
no,
so
No, play funny. the World Cup song. Waka waka,
waka.
That shit is a fucking hit.
3.6 billion views
on
this
bitch. Yeah, because this is a masterpiece.
She did kill it. What, who is this? Hello?
And then we got to put on the Judas music video. She literally revolutionized the world. See, you hear this? Intro is crazy.
I know. Damn. I wish I was here. Oh, here so y'all can watch too. Wait. Y'all can watch
this. Pick yourself up.
Why do you know the lyrics to this one?
Because it's a masterpiece. I actually think every single person knows the lyrics to this song.
You feel it. Guys, this is what we need.
Believe it.
Like, why is Instagram gonna kick us off for doing this for some reason? You know what I mean?
Yeah. No, we need to put on Judas. Is it Judas or
Alejandro?
Yeah, or is it Alejandro or no, it's Judas. Because Judas revolutionized the world. When they were filming that, they didn't even realize it.
Oh, this has half a billion views.
Same with Bad Romance. I've been on an Alejandro kick recently. Y'all on Poppers? Yep. Burned my nose. The views drop so much. Bitch, you pull 4,000 viewers. How about that?
Wait, I know exactly where you need to watch it.
Guys, share this live. Share this live.
Alright.
No, we can't.
No one's ready for that. We'll save it for the podcast.
Drew-da.
Wait, did someone write that or did you just make that up?
We've said that a million times. Bring back Field Trip. Absolutely fucking not. In a different life, that's what we would be doing right now instead of emergency intercom. Get Gaga on for episode 100. No, this music video is crazy. It's giving
the Michael Jackson one.
No.
Damn, this is a sir.
Wait, how is Drew reading all these comments without bionic reading? Because I'm a phony.
She's fucking eating.
No, she's gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
Oh my
gorgeous
god,
girl.
She's literally gorgeous. What is it called when people are like, oh, she's literally bulking. She's not eating anymore. She's fucking bulking. She's binging.
Oh, I get what you're saying.
Yeah, do you get it? Like, you're eating so much.
Yeah.
That's low-key me. Like, in every way.
No. Does it jiggle in violent ways? I love you, boy. Hot like Mexico, rejoice. This part of the song. Hey!
Oh my god, I love her. That part's me.
Yes, no, this video, specifically this video, and then Beyonce video. telephone? Yes, telephone. These revolutionized music videos forever in like a very real way. Like I'm just like Madonna did, she did. Like I need that jacket. I need that biker jacket. The lead poisoning is showing.
Like literally this, no one on the history of life has ever done what I'm doing. Oh wait, actually.
Oh, I'm in love with Judas, Judas. Oh, I'm in love with Judas. That was so scary. That sent like an electric shock through my entire body. And yeah, I'm not kidding. That like pinched my spinal cord or something. And I'm not kidding. I felt like electricity through all of my fucking bones.
Ew, you fucking old hag bitch.
No, it like made me dizzy. Like I literally could have been paralyzed on life. How fucking embarrassing would that have been?
Oh my god. Damn, she's...
Fucking 8 now.
She's so sexy. Because we had one drink.
Yeah.
Came home and started binging Lady Gaga.
Yeah. I had a michelada.
Lady Goo Goo Gaga. Who sings this song?
I'm on the edge of glory. You know what's crazy? As I was telling Enya today, the first time... Never mind, I'm not going to tell that story. That story's for me and me only.
Me when I'm a podcast.
I actually hurt my back. Like in a very real way. When I first bought the Lady Gaga album, this song actually isn't good. I don't think this song is good. I will die on that.
You need to let this song
play. He has some good music.
Okay, wait, where the fuck is this conversation going?
Movie scene. I am the one.
He looks really scary. You don't like this song?
No, put on Eminem.
Whoa, what the fuck is happening? There's no way you would really be that. He hates it.
Look at it.
You're crazy. That is like the craziest take ever.
Eminem is better.
What is happening?
Guys, give us a song to play.
Wait, I know. Is it Violet who's like actually who grew up and was terrified of Michael Jackson?
Yes.
Like she couldn't see Michael Jackson pictures because she would start crying.
Guys,
dude, you
did he say put on Eminem? I absolutely did.
True. Okay, but Trisha Paytas is in this one. Downtown by Macklemore is actually like the chorus. I'm not even kidding. Do you know what I'm talking about? I'm so shocked someone said that.
Three trailer park boys go around the outside, dude, round the outside, round the outside.
This just reminds me of.
Round the outside, round the outside. Oh. I'm on the way. Oh. I only know this part of the song because Lucas, when we get in the car, will replay the first 30 seconds of the song over and over and over again.
One time he was driving and held us captive for literally like 15 minutes, only playing that part of the song. Oh, okay, wait. I've never seen this music video. So, someone mentioned Downtown by Macklemore.
Hi, Mason.
And there is, like, a small section of it that's actually really good, but it's because it's not Macklemore singing it. Like, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. Wait.
Guys, give us a song. Y'all gotta stop fucking saying, wait, why can't Drew Lurkey sing? I know what y'all are
like,
doing.
Like, if Bruno Mars sang this, I would have eaten it up. But, like, yeah. It's like, no.
Hi, Lauren. Queen behavior. I was just stuck in your videos, like, 2 days ago.
Not
actually, no, wait, this part, like, this song actually
where
might
is the film part? Oh my god, this sucks. Look at this fit. This is insane.
It's his thrift shop fit.
Oh my god, he's on tour?
Play New Jeans. Ooh, that's a good one. Play New Jeans. Oh, he's playing the Palladium. That's kind of...
Downtown. Downtown. You've heard this because I used to like play it all the time.
When you control things, it bothers me so much.
I know.
I need control.
Who is this guy? This is so cute. Okay, wait, what am I playing on?
Okay, that's the one I really
like.
Version.
I don't think I like that one as much. I almost said, oh yeah, oh me, oh my. But no, it's not this one. I don't think this is... Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's
Dude, there's another one I can't think of that I really like. You. I've never seen this video.
Oh, this is it, but there's a sped up version.
No, you're thinking of Flip That. But no, I don't think that's New Jeans.
Their fits are going crazy. They look like characters.
Oh, hello? Are they in an asylum? Wait, what's happening? Are they in the asylum? What's happening in this video?
It's American Horror Story New Jeans.
They literally are. Oh, they're so crazy over him.
You're talking about you.
They are. Okay, wait.
No,
is it Ditto?
Cool.
Yeah, this song eats. I think it might... Dude, I need to know which one. Her. This is performance video. You, me, Josiah, Josh, Orion, and Christian Lucas need to learn. But we need to add two more people for like the whole crew to be able to do it. Stay in the middle, like you a little. Don't want no riddle. Not if I say it, but go say it to them. I'm dreaming no matter, so say it to them. Ew. Your hat fell off. Don't show that. Don't show that anymore. But then, no.
No, this one fucking ate.
Yeah. Is it? See, I need to like be out and this needs to start playing.
Yeah, why does no one like actually?
Yeah, no one in LA is DJing this. I need it.
It's right here.
Oh, my hair needs to be long. If we tried to dance like this, like, it would be really embarrassing for us.
No.
Me and Josiah would eat, though.
Yeah, y'all would do good.
Damn, they're dancing their asses off.
That's the thing about the K-pop girlies, is they can dance. They're giving us the pop fantasy that...
Yeah, that we don't have in America right now. Like, literally, like, all the K-pop girls are doing it. Like, the American pop girls aren't dancing.
not getting away with shit.
This is just turning into us watching full music videos.
Yeah, for real.
Okay, there's like another, there's like one more.
Yeah, like, and like feel it like. Give us another song, Arca. Put on the Arca song we've been listening to.
Oh.
Also, Calor, I think.
You've been listening to Calor.
Yeah.
I've been listening to this one.
I've heard this live 3 times.
I haven't seen this video either.
She's so fucking cool.
Girlfront.
You've heard it a million times. Like, this is one of the, I'm not kidding, one of the most perfect songs ever made.
And I think I know this one.
You 100% know this one.
Per, this video is giving 2014 crazy. Yeah. Oh, it is from 5 years ago.
That's not 2014, babe.
I know it's not 2014, but I'm just saying, like, 5 years ago was vintage. So 5 years ago was vintage.
Yes, I have a Prince Albert pair.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know this was Luna.
Josiah was giving me, like, the breakdown of, like, what Odd Eye Circle is. And apparently, Luna is coming back as Odd Eye Circle, and they're gonna be, like, more free to create shit like this. Hi.
Oh, hi. I'm not gonna thank you. Is giving 2014.
Yeah.
Music video. Okay.
Is Luna the one that, like, loses her shoe or something?
Wait, people are... There's something we don't know that's happening.
Oh, is there something bad that we're not supposed to be doing?
Wait, what was I gonna look up? Oh.
Are we not supposed to be listening to Luna?
Tanatong.
Tanatong challenge. They gave us a 9-minute fucking video.
I know, it's actually
based off
fucking
of
insane.
A Quentin Tarantino movie. Hello,
baby. The coke cans and the hair. I have got no service in the
club, you said, What you say? Are you breaking up on me? We also need to put on Disco Stick for the 9-year-old Drew.
Like, this is literally like. God, she's so good in this. You couldn't pay me money to move around this much in underwear and panties, let alone be recorded.
Kind of busy. Queso Paloma.
Oh, wait, wrong disco tits?
Oh.
You said disco stick, and I look up tits.
You look so pretty, yeah.
Oh my god, why can't someone throw a good party? I'm gonna freak out.
Let's have some fun.
This beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
I haven't seen this yet.
When I was like 9 years old, I was at baseball batting practice singing this song. I want to take a ride on your disco stick out loud, and all of the older boys were bullying the fuck out of me. That was Disco Tits by Tove Lo.
Okay, we need to like get off because I can do this all night. Like,